I'm taking out the trash, taking out the trash, taking out the trash. I got no time for yes, I'm taking out the trash, I'm taking out the trash. As I drink a cold one, very icy, it's very nice to me, not like you to me. You disrespectful, you disrespectful, neglectful, motherfucking disrespectful. Don't you know, you get your bang off my name, off my name. You've been gone too long, you fucking nigga leech. You acting like a bitch, you want your hair bleached. But now I am taking out the trash, I'm taking out the trash, I'm taking out the trash. Let me get a drink now. I'm taking out the trash, I'm taking out the trash, I'm taking out the trash. That's where you got your little bottle, go ahead then. Now, is that all you got? Is that all you can say? P-I-X, cross-dressed this way? No. I'm more than a man. I'm more than a fag. I'm more than you. I cannot brag. I don't go that way, and don't go this. I stay with a fucking bitch. I stay with a bitch. Now, my woman ain't no bitch, not like you fuck. I'm leaving stupid niggas just like you in the mud, stuck. Now when you try to talk, you can't really talk. You just like your fucking bitches, all you do is fucking squawk. Squawk, 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 you squawk, squawk, squawk. It's just talk, 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 talk. Now take it out the trash, shut up. I'm thirsty, I'm drinking this shit, cause I know it hurts me. It makes me feel like I'm invincible. But now I don't have to talk like that, cause this is the fucking principle. You talk to Bobby and my fucking family, and then I talk about me, and you can't fucking fade me. So when I fucking clown you in the same way you talk, all you do is fucking squawk, 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 squawk. So I'm taking out the trash, I'm taking out the trash, I'm taking out the trash. Look in my eyes, I'm taking out the trash, I'm taking out the trash, I'm taking out the trash. Verse number 99, I've done the song 5 fucking times. 5 different songs with your ass in mind. So I must rewind time after time. Kick my foot through your ass and shatter your fucking spine. Have you lost your mind? Have you lost your mind? Think about this shit, sipping on that wine. Disrespect my game, know my fucking name. The real will change shit, nigga, and shit won't be the same. When you was in jail, you met half dead. You gave half dead a little bit of head. Half dead said your head wasn't good. Kenny sold your ass to a peck of wood. The peck of wood fucked you in cell block 6. He sold you to the Mexican. The Mexican sold you back for a pack of cigarettes, my man. Now I'm taking out the trash, taking out the trash, taking out the trash. I know your whole prison record. I'm taking out the trash, taking out the trash, taking out the trash. When you do what I do, it takes a lot out of you. If you got some in you, you better get it out of you. You only got so much time to talk shit and lose your goddamn mind. You misspoke when you spoke on me. Now you talk at me, despite of me. You can't fade me. You can't fade me. A fucking white bitch had to tase me. I'm trying to tell you, you will fail. Cause you failed me. You can't fade me. So I'm taking out the trash. I'm taking out the trash. I'm taking out the trash. Can I say what different? I'm taking out the trash. This is the official taking out the trash music video. Wait a minute, let's turn the beat a little bit more and go for real for 3 minutes. And the last three minutes will be the real. You do not want me to go for real. I'm playing right now, because I've done this video 5 times, and I still think you full of shit. I think you stupid. I think you did some dumb shit. Other than that, I didn't have no problem until you started talking shit. You should have kept your big ass mouth shut. The big ass grainy lips, motherfucker. You feel me on that, don't you? Wait a minute. I drank 3 beers doing 5 songs about the garbage boy and his trashaholics. And I still keep to my 10-minute limit. And now we'll turn it up a little bit on video. Just to prove my point for more than 3 minutes.
Should I use the microphone? Should I hold the mic there? Is the mic nice? I'll put the microphone up all around, they might say something sexual about it. But I keep the mic right here. I might just be able to blow his ass up one last time. Or I can take the bigger version. I can put the microphone down. Use my voice. I can turn off the cool theme music in the background. And I can put him on blast. Like the great Jay Ryder 4. He used to put them clowns on blast back in the day. So I fade the music out. With no music playing. No clowning. No theatrics. To end a YouTube battle. Just my voice. The final word. You can't slap somebody and run and hide behind girls and then expect to come back when you come back to town. Internet is all over the world. The webcam is just plug your laptop in and talk your shit. I don't slap people and run. So I'm gonna go a cappella. And I got a minute left. And I'm gonna do this. If you think that you are the man, then you must break down and understand. There is one who only always real. And if you can't understand, you get killed. If you can't understand, you get killed. In a battle you can fight me, you have lost your will. In a battle you can fight me, cause I'm real. Fuck trash man, fuck trash man, fuck trash.